kids are giving away free food, free clothes to the needed, and I just pray that they are blessed richly. Everybody is not concerned about other people's situations, but they have blessed people with clothing, with turkeys, with canned goods, and that's it. It is.
This is Thanksgiving Day.
Thanksgiving Day.
Thanksgiving Day.
We're out, we're participating, and we're praying that people come by and pick up clothes and food. And all this is done by young people,
yes.
young yes. kids, young men.
Thank you. No problem.
This is P.O.P., man.
Success. Thanksgiving event. Turkey giveaway. Canned goods. And clothing. You know, everything that you'll see out there. It was a hit, man. Good day. Good positive day.
Here trying to support my brothers, help the community, you know what I'm saying? Feel free. Rest in peace, Cozy, you know what I'm saying? Good soul, should have been gone, you don't know. That's a weak stuff, this is another conversation. Anyway, y'all here trying to help the community, you know what I'm saying? Do the same too. Position of power.
Position of power, man. You know, we out here doing it for real. All Thanksgiving, you know, taking time out, you know, to help the community, help people, you know, show young adults, you know, that we still can be, you know, uplifting, you know. And show gratitude back to the community, back to San Antonio, you know. And soon, all over Texas, then we taking over the United States, you know. We're doing it all for a good cause, man. I'll just be on the lookout, you know, help support the movement, man. You know, even if you can't make it out, you can't come out to events, support the movement, you know. Get our name out there, you know.
Everybody coming out here, get the free food. Saying thanks, you know what I'm saying, if I go eat my family. Everybody else gotta go eat that family, but we out here doing the right thing first. You know what I'm saying? TNT2 tonight, though.
P.O.P., baby.